Hello there, boys.
Hello.
Hi.
Do you know what this is?
No.
What?
It's the letter A.
No.
What?
Would you like to hear a story about the letter A, boys?
Well, I gotta bust a catch.
And I gotta go feed my pet elephant.
Very well, then. Watch this.
A is for apple, and also for ant, who tries to climb up it, but finds that he can't.
Darn it! I'm hungry.
A is for arrow, that flies through the air, and slices the apple while it's sitting there. A is for archer, who claims his reward with the help of a bag and a big silver sword. A is for ant again, chasing his foe, and finally biting him on the big toe.
Wow!
Now A is the ant racing off with the bag, causing the archer to say,
"What a drag!"
Well, boys, that was a story about the letter A. What did you think of it?
Groovy.
Fine. And do you know what the moral of the story was, boys?
Yeah. Archers who steal ants' apples get bitten on the ankle.
What do you mean, ankle? He was bitten on the toe.
Yeah, but toe doesn't begin with the letter A.
Good thinking, Chiver.